Hello guys, welcome back to another episode, or should I say, welcome back to a new series. Now this game is called Factorio, and I have played this game a bunch. It is another kind of like survival game where you have to construct and basically like create an automated system. It's just so much fun for me. Now on the screen looks kind of hectic. I don't like to make my base look like that. But yeah, like, a lot of it's about automation, and there's aliens, and you have to defend against those aliens. It's a lot of fun. So we're gonna get right into this with a new thing, rich resources. Yeah, we'll leave that like that. Okay, this looks good. All right. And of course, I spawn right into a desert. Wonderful. Oh man, where to begin? I kinda almost forget how to play. I think I need coal though. It seems I'm not doing very well though. How do I craft? Ooh. There we go. Oh, that's much better. It looks like the graphics look alright. Let's go. Let's see if we can get it. I think my computer's actually got like max graphics quality for this game. I don't really want to be. File this sand. I guess I'm gonna have to because we got coal here. Stone. If we look at the map, copper. Iron ore up there. There is no resources around for miles. So what I'm gonna do is I don't know how to rotate. Oh, there we go. Put this here. And that's gonna keep mining coal. Okay. Oh my, I didn't even mean to open this up. What the heck? Artillery? Atomic bomb? What is all this? Some of this I've never even seen before, like I've seen the car before. What is that? A landfill? Alright, but we don't have stuff to do that right now. Can I shoot? What if I need to shoot somebody? Well, apparently right now I don't. How do I craft again? How do I get one of these? What if I make... Thank you. pick him up. We'll bring him over here to this. This iron. Stone the iron up here. Iron. I don't need to learn any of that. Well, I need to make a furnace. Now can I make, no, I need coal. Okay, I got 10 coal. Ooh. We got wood. How about these? Well, I got 20 stone from that, actually. Thank you. once I get that all the way over there, we got iron automated. I don't understand why it's so far apart though, like look. So, I guess this game's a lot of patience. Kinda wanna go explore, but at the same time I'm kinda scared too. Cause there are bad guys in this game, or aliens. I figured out how to disconnect and reconnect the rolling stock, whatever that means. Thank you. There we go. I think we got this automated. I have no idea how I'm opening some of these things. Like, what am I even looking at right? What is that? Please don't let me look at this no more. I really don't want to look. Was stuff. Look. Body armor. Look, alright, here comes all of our coal. Thank you. Good job. This takes forever, dude. Over getting somewhere. I want this place right here. What I'll do, now I can make a steam engine. I'll make 6 boilers. I'm gonna go get some more. Oh my. So research, we could probably automate the, oh, that's not what I wanted. I don't even know how I did that. Who doesn't love watching coal smelt? Me. Oh wait, I crap. Yeah, let's do that one because that means we can start auto making things. Research, put all those in there. Fast insert. Help. Thank you. mean, look, we're doing pretty good.
Thank you.
Chaz. Nasty. Nasty Chaz. My dog just like pooped all over the floor. What the heck? What the heck? Filter inserter. I'll get 50. I'd rather get all the 10s done first. I wasn't even having to work that hard yet. Did get walls complete though, yeah. I didn't look in it. I didn't. I think you're literally just going crazy. I think because I said that, I could look in my stocking. I did not look in it. That we're getting walls. I think we'll make a little base right here and then I'm gonna end it. I'll see what you guys think of it. I don't wanna be playing for too long. Actually, I believe that I can make turrets now too. Make one turret, we'll put it right there. So now he's covering that entire area. This is the headquarters part of base. downstairs 1.1 million. I don't need to fire my shotgun unless I need. Now let's repair all this crap that I just. Alright, let's head back. Let's head out for a little bit. So now we can make steel. Which means we can get oil now, we can get. Can we make the green one yet? It's conveyors and insert. Conveyors take iron. Inserters take a little bit of copper. But I'm gonna head up this way, see if I can find some aliens. Ooh. It's a ton of copper. Literally a butt ton of copper. Oh my god. Oh, I found one. Guys, my crap. So, I think this is like a nuclear planet, and I'm trying to like survive all by myself, but I'm not sure. Have I made any pollution yet? No. Not enough anyway, because a lot of my current electric. If not all of it. How am I supposed to go get that? Wait, guys, I just realized a glitch. If you keep dying, you keep getting ammo, which means I have infinite ammo. Ah! There's the oil deposits, though. Oh, 209, that's pretty good. 207. 234, 250. 270, 267, 201, 220, 270, that's crazy. I don't know if I'll ever find one that's higher than 270. Oh, what was that? 270, that's crazy. So far away, I'd be so scared running in a movement like this with aliens just on the brink of the horizon. You know what those ones are? I don't know how to switch guns. How did I just do that? What? How did I? Huh? No. Well, guys, looks like I'm going to have to end this here because I don't even know what's going on. I don't know how to get out of the screen. So, thank you guys for watching this first episode of Factorio. I don't know if I'll continue the series. I'll see how much support it gets. And, well. But if you like the content, if you like this video, please consider hitting the like button so I know that you like the series. If not, I'll continue on with something else. If you like the content of my channel, hit the subscribe button down below and hit that little bell to know how often I upload. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!